turbo cans it takes to completely paint a truck. Got the whole truck done with one can. All right, we gotta do the other side though. Second can down, baby. Second can down, we're basically done. Three cans. So the results are in. It only took three cans and it was only 8 minutes. And that included moving my light around, opening the garage door, and a couple other things.